Yeah, boom.
Hello, how are you doing? This is an instrument, African traditional instrument. It's called Umuduri. Umuduri is my instrument, and I teach young people to use this instrument. So, I want to show you how you can start to learn Umuduri. Normally, you take Umuduri in your middle, like this. Then, you put one stick, you take it as a pen, but on beginning. Then you take like this. Then you start to play, like bam 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 bam, bam 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 bam, bam 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 bam, bam 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 bam, bam 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 bam. That's the first lesson. So let's meet in second lesson.
Thank you, bro.
My name is Alexandre, Interi Taker.
Yay!
Thank you.